It's a bit of a party song, even though it's not necessarily, I mean, it's not like the song that you had, you know, our play on. What was the play on that we got earlier, mate, that they put on the... Daydream Believer, yeah, it's nothing like that, it's not that party, it's definitely not that cheesy. What a play on that was, eh, for a act like us, Daydream Believer.
Amarillo.
So it's out to Phoenix night.
Amarillo.
So we're very privileged. I was expecting to all come into the dressing room and tell us to turn our smoke machine on. Right? So we're very privileged, as I said before, to be able to go where anyone will pay us to go, really. We're musical prostitutes. And it's true. Well, and the last four, I'd say about 7 years ago was last year. Until last year, and we've been commuting between here and Spain and Ibiza and Malaga and anywhere that anybody will pay us money to go, you know? So, spending too much time in Ibiza and obviously going out there purely professionally as musicians and never partying at the night time after the show, ever.
No!
We don't do it.
No.
We decided to do a song.
I believe you.
Very special to us by a guy that moved out there while he was out there. And it was written about a nightclub that we have spent way too much time in, purely professionally. This nightclub is passion. This is 1973.